You haven't been the same since my sister Emily disappeared.
But everything I do is for Adrien's happiness.
The only thing Adrien needs in order to be happy is his father. I came to this house to hunt magical artifacts for you and Emily. I became your bodyguard, your right-hand woman, your friend, and even more. But this is all over, and the only reason I'm still here is to protect Adrien from you.
Oh, I think you will, Uncle. It's time for someone to finally put an end to your endless trying to control people. Adrien, my mother, me, and turn us into whatever you want us to be. I'm freeing us from you!
My, my! Look at how much you've grown!
Well, isn't he
just the absolute cutest? I'm so happy to see you again! I thought it'd be better if we were all together on a day like this. Don't you agree, dear?
You, Felix. I thought you were cool, but that was just too good to be true. You're interesting, that's for sure. But that won't matter in the end if you're not cool. According